Hey guys, what do you do when you have leftover rice and chicken from the night before? You make burritos. You grab your tortilla shell, you add your chicken, your black beans, your rice, cilantro, your cheese, onions, sour cream, and salsa, and there you have it, burritos. Didn't take long because guess what? It's really leftovers. Quick recipe, I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you for following, subscribing, and liking my videos.